I'm Ryan Saber.
And I'm Ryan McCarthy.
And he sounds miserable today. Why is that? Because it's the day after Valentine's Day, and he only got two people to be his Valentine when I got Mr. Millet. So, I'm sure you want to see that on camera.
I would love to be your Valentine, Ryan.
Yes. So, you want to have a problem with me? So, Meg, you want to have a problem with me?
No. Sorry.
So, Kate, you want to have a problem with me?
Who are you?
So, if you're going to ask people a problem, don't do it the way I did. Couple tips. One, if you're going to use a rose, use a real one. First of all, this is fake. It's been lying around the scoop room for a couple months on the floor. So, I've been carrying it around in my mouth for the last hour. Probably got a couple diseases. Two, don't be so awkward. Enough said. And three, ask people you know. So, Ryan went home very happy on Valentine's Day. I didn't. Just like every Valentine's Day. So, anyway, back to happier, more fun things. Nashville High School was... you're gonna see it anyway. Play the video. It was finally over. We had a 5-day weekend, that didn't... But, whether or not you were snowed in, went sledding, went skiing, everybody spent their 5-day weekend doing something different, it seems like. So, we'll show you what me and Ryan did. We'll show you what Shane Palusko and some of his friends did. Basically, a general overview of what the Scoop staff did in general. Nothing of value.
Oh, he's got it! He's got it! Hey!
So if anybody was wondering where that hill was, and I guarantee some of you were, it was near King Philip Regional High School, and that is in Renton.
And the Green Clubs is having a meeting next week on February 28th. It's 2 p.m. in room 232. See Miss Melendez with any questions. And to everyone, have a happy belated Valentine's Day.